channel soon. Finally, today I'm starting a new series. So I go to shop, buy some toys, bring it, and then review it. So today I went to Toys R Us. So you hold it like this, you flip the bottom one to the top, and then like that. You just keep going, flipping. So we're gonna unbox this today. This here, just flip it, catch it again, leave it, flip it. Oh, so what you do is you just leave it and catch it, and then you leave it and catch it. So this thing is pretty cool. I don't know if this lights up or not, but it's pretty bouncy and cool. You can just keep fidgeting around with this if you want to do something cool with that. Whoa. So guys, I rate this 4 out of 5 because this is a pretty cool toy. It's pretty fun. You can just keep playing it everywhere and show your friends. Hey, see my tricks like that. See my tricks, yo. Can do so many tricks. Yeah. Like that. So, in today's video, we have a bonus item. So the bonus item is this. So this is a Toys R Us. I wanted to play with it, so I just took it. So this is a play ultimate catch thingy. So what you get is like this, two of these, so I have one more in here, and a ball which sticks to this. Can you see that? So what you do is you just throw it and you just catch it. And it sticks to it so that, like that. Got it? That's pretty cool, like. Like that. Whoa, see that? You can just go. So ball. Not the ball game with this. Sticks to this. So I'm just gonna bring another ball. So guys, just got another ball. So this is the ball given me that. This is another baseball. So we're gonna check this out. No! It does not stick. See that? See that? See this. This sticks. This. See that? It bounces. Wait a second, where's the ball? Yep. Okay, but this sticks. That's like bounces on it. So, it's like one time use. And if you lose this ball, you're doomed. Or if you find this ball somewhere else, you can play with it. But, it's doomed. So, I rate this product already a 3 out of 5 because you could have done it more better so that you could stick any ball to it and you could have played with it so that if you lose this ball, it doesn't matter. But if it's like this, you can't do that. But if you lose this ball, then you have to go searching for another ball. That's the danger. Not danger, but that's waste of money because you pay the monthly board here too. So guys, this is a new series called shopping series where I go buy things and do it and unbox it to you guys. So this isn't the first video, and in every video I have a bonus item like this. So I showed thumb chunks and I had a bonus item like this. So in most of the videos I'm gonna have some bonus items. So guys, if you want the series to continue, smash the like button down below. You need to crush at least 20 likes. At least 20 likes. If you crush 20 likes, I'm gonna continue this series, going to shops, buying things, and then review in front of you. So guys, this wraps up this video. If you like this video, smash like down below, subscribe my channel, and turn on the notifications so that you get notified every time I upload a video. Bye guys, and have a nice day.